Hi, it's Brenda, and today is a very, very special day for me.
Hi, welcome to my channel, My New Me, where you get to watch as I try to make sense out of the chaos that has become my life and my home. How lucky are you?
29 years ago today, that's 2-9, I stopped being this so that this little creature could invade my life. I was lucky enough to be handed my sole reason for existence, my every smile, every bit of joy that touched my heart and my life, my every ounce of pride, every little bit of happiness throughout the past 29 years can be based on this little man, this cute little baby boy, this little mini man, this little heathen child, this little monster brat. Every ounce of pride, every bit of happiness, every ulcer, every gray hair in my head, every clenched teeth and raised voice. Look at that sweet angelic little face. What am I talking about? There's no way. I just had to share with you folks. These are pictures of pictures, so some of them aren't great quality. But the memories are still there. The joy of motherhood, the wonder of raising a child from this tiny little squirming, crying person into their own person, their own personality, their own individual quirks and wants and likes and needs in life. Watching him grow from baby to toddler to little man. This was his first day of kindergarten. To graduating high school. That was a tear-jerking moment. Becoming a handsome man in his own right. A strong, independent man that holds a tiny little kitten in his hand. Yes, he does. And then spoon feeds mommy right after she gave birth. Yeah. And who can always still, lots, no matter how old, lots of time to hug grandma and grandpa. And even mom sometimes. And of course, there's always room to cuddle some kitties. And some weird ants. Yes, they're both kind of odd. But all the gray hair and ulcers are worth it because once they reach a certain age, they are able to change tires and fold laundry. There's proof, living proof. And they can even vacuum grandma's apartment for them. Of course, with the reward of some grandma snuggles afterwards. Doesn't matter how old you get, still have grandma snuggles. So, to my sole reason for existence, my foundation, my drive to continue on and to keep going, the source of many, many laughs and smiles throughout the years and the decades. The person who stuck with me when I needed him the most and walked to work at 3 a.m. in a blizzard and 3 feet of snow so he could support me. A happy, happiest of birthdays. I may be your mom, but you are my best friend. Thanks for watching. Take care and toodles.